letting you on camera. Thanks. Yeah, just go right ahead, buddy. Good luck, Ford. Doing the Ford. Everyone else is on scene. Coming up now. Man, I totally would like to try out my new tripod today. Cool. That'd be cool. From what I heard, there's a pool noodle stuck in the vent shaft. Go figure. Like,
hey Meg, is another question.
pool.
This is my temporary tripod. If I pick up another one today, that's probably a lot better. Don't quote me on that. That's what a guy here said to me. I sort of go here, technically work here, you know. That's one of the other guys said that's what happened. I just called him to ask him, talk to him for a bit. And he said, it was right as they were just getting out evacuated. So I'm like, okay. And then, you know, he calls me up right after. Go figure, yeah. I cannot see where the shit button is. Hey, what's up?
Not much.
That lady is getting up way too close. That lady right there, she's coming up to see that. I don't know who she is. She's part of the... She doesn't
Maybe
look...
Wendy's office.
Wendy's office, eh?
Yeah.
Okay. That's probably... That's back where they are, it looks like, eh? Yeah. They're just trying to locate the fire, eh?
Yeah. That's what it's happening.
Yeah, that's a harpoon, ain't it?
Yeah. I don't know what they're called.
They're called harpoons.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. I used one of those in, when I worked for TID. It was a super, we had a 10-foot harpoon that we used to grab shit out of the middle of the canal.
Mm-hmm. That's sweet right there.
On top?
Controlling the tower.
Sick. That was dope.
I don't know if it's called serious or not.
Well, looks pretty serious if you ask me. There's no damn view on the video here, unfortunately, so... I'm gonna get a freaking new camera. I'm gonna see how much...
Best you can.
Yeah. Oh, it's better than just a phone, that's for sure what I'm getting right now.
1080p on here and super steady tripod, you know.
Yeah. Oh yeah, because I do. I was trying to figure out what the hell, but the volume was way down, so I couldn't hear it when reviewing it.
Coming back down, looks like, eh?
Yeah.
Did they find anything, no?
Not that I saw. I know there's firefighters still inside the building.
Yeah? Okay.
3 or 4 of them are in.
Yeah? Okay. Oh, there they are.
Yeah.
Doesn't look like they found anything, I think. Yeah. Oh yeah, those are probably like, what, 80 pounds each?
Yeah. Full of oxygen.
Yeah. Oxygen tanks. Must be wrapping up here, it looks like, dude. Yeah, it looks like that too. Oh, it's like. Who's over here? Baldy.
Magazine,
okay.
Sergeant
Magazine. That explains the uniform.
You see the 2 or 3 chevrons on his shoulder?
Yeah, I can see that. That's Chief, eh?
What?
He's Chief, eh?
Nope.
No?
Chief was over here, he was parked here.
That's, who did you say that was? Deputy?
He's sergeant.
Sergeant.
There's 2 sergeants.
And who's okay. Higher, sergeant or chief? Chief?
Chief is higher than everyone.
Okay.
Graham Mavella is the chief.
Okay.
He was here already.
Okay.
His patches are yellow.
Yellow? Okay. But no, yeah, the long spear pointy stick with the hook, that's a harpoon. Looks like they're gonna go up and over. Up, down, and over. That is dope. That's part of the dang, that's some pretty dang footage we got there, man.
I'm glad you came back.
Me too. I call Adam, he's... What? No, no, I, like, soon as, Adam said, I called Adam, because I wanted to talk to him about my other stuff, and he... said the building was on fire. Oh, okay. Okay, and then. Okay. I knew then, within the next 5 seconds, you were gonna call, and I better get my
yep.
Lazy ass off the couch and
I thought you were
grab
gonna
my.
Say no.
Oh,
not for this, man. Adam already said what it was in advance, so I knew when you called exactly what you were calling about.
Yeah, sorry if I was talking so fast.
No, that's no worries. It's a moped trike. That's sick.
Who's playing music?
What the hell? It's a moped trike. WTF. Just rolling on by. Wow.
Imagine putting subs in.
Oh, yeah. Oh, man. That would be awesome. That would be something I would do.
I left here at 12.
Oh, yeah.
When I heard the call roll, I thought they were doing it because I left. I thought it was a fire drill. And I heard them dispatch a unit. The units.
Yeah. Wow, idiot. It's a freaking emergency scene. The roads, technically, they're not supposed to be. Unless that's Chief something. Oh, it looks like he's transporting something or something.
They're bringing it into the road with that
note. Yeah. Looks like it, yeah.
I'm not sure how much footage I can take on here.
Mm-hmm. Light's still flashing so good.
Not yet.
Smoke report or something. There was smoke and they don't know what's going on other than that. It was in the vents.
Oh.
From what I heard, there's a pool noodle stuck in the vents somewhere.
Oh, okay. In what building?
This one right here.
Same special needs. Oh, the special needs over here.
Yeah. Oh yeah, they had the ladder up. They already got down now. They saw the good action. Oh, they got the masks on now, it looks like. They're going in, looks like.
Oh yeah?
Yep, they're going in. They're suiting up and going in. Yep, they shot it off. I'm going to go to this one where I can. Okay. Okay.
There's a meter?
Okay.
Shut it off.
Gotcha. Husband right there, yeah. Thanks guys for the fast response. Appreciate it. And cut. Okay, we're rolling again. Perfect.
Well, I just had one more clip together.
Your name's Connor, right?
Yeah.
I know you.
Yeah.
I know you. Summer program.
Which one?
Some sort of spy one. Remember?
I think so.
Briefly. Oh no, we had all those freaking sty toys from the McDonald's Happy. I tried putting the plastic block on the latch underneath the stage. Next thing you know, someone throws it across the stage. Remember that?
No, not that.
Oh no, no. That's funny. I remember seeing shit.
Yeah, I got a scanner on
here.
Right?
Yeah. No, I caught him.
Like to get one, but, yeah, they're expensive. Oh yeah, for, if you want a good one anyway, you can get some that are alright. Yeah, don't cost me. I think they're changing their radios at the end of this month, though, I think, so it might not be as easy to pick up. So I heard from my uncle. Yeah.
Is he a firefighter?
Yeah. What's his name?
Kevin.
Roll. Kevin, what's that? Roll. Okay. Oh, okay. I know Jordan Roll. I know he does.
Yeah.
I can't pick up
that
B channel.
That's the only one that's top secret nobody knows the answer to.
I'm even good friends with the deputy chief.
Yeah.
So he's got
it. Well, he can't risk leaking it out. He can't risk the leak.
Doesn't do much, it just gets the public info so they know what's going on.
Yeah.
That's all it does.
Well, they're, even if they do calls, they're, all their calls are out of town.
Yeah.
Taylor's got all the in town.
Would you like taking pictures now as well?
Well, don't have much time to do it, but when I can.
Oh yeah, that'd be dope, man. Here's an extra crew member on the film crew.
I just hauled him along.
Yeah.
He doesn't do medical calls with me.
No.
So I just came from his place, but normally I carry my camera in all the places.
Oh yeah.
I've got a decent camera. It's a Canon T5i.
Okay.
Oh nice.
Video and picture. Okay. I don't have a good mic for it, so the quality of the sound is trash.
Okay.
I mean, still got some good audio.
Is it an attachable mic, or?
No, not the one that's on. It's
no.
Just
built in, okay. Gotcha.
But I can get a new one for it.
Yeah.
Get money.
Huh?
Well, thanks for them.
Yeah, sure.
The mic I want to get is $150, but it's very good.
Mind if I get over here for a second?
Yeah. This is too. Basically waiting for it to fall apart.
Oh yeah. Do you have anything wrong with it? Clean it by my place, I do cycle parts. I fix them up. That's definitely loose here.
Oh yeah, it's out of water.
These here are not to get crap out of the way.
That's probably good part of this. This brake doesn't work very much, and this one works too much. So.
Obviously. And also the bottom can definitely adjust the speed.
Yep.
What person?
Better?
Fairly similar.
Fairly similar.
Might be back in the
your entire wheel is loose.
Oh yeah.
So your axle.
Let's go to grinding right in here. So.
Yeah.
Let's.
You just need a new wheel here, Mac. That's what you need.
Think it's just the wheel.
Yeah. Well, the wheel can be easily fixed.
Yeah.
You have to take it off, and what there is the axle is true, and between this nut here and this nut here that are on the inside that keeps the axle in place.
Oh,
and there's a little. In there, but there's bearings, so much easier, you know. And you gotta screw tighter in to keep the axle from wobbling, going away from the edge of the wheel, you know?
Yeah.
You know what I mean? But yeah, and then that's what the problem is. Those nuts are closer to the rim. But you got it.
Backyard's huge and no fence really, it's open on both ends, so yeah. Still house. There's an Oiler sign that says losers on it. So yeah. It's pretty distinguished. Anyways, that it, man? Did you cut the footage?
Yeah.
Sick. I'll see what I can do with that. Probably should come back. Yeah, we'll do it.
Hey, you actually, I'll just give you the SIM SD card. You can put it right into your phone, right?
Yep.
Perfect.
Yep. I'm just going to give you the full camera.